Can't quite summon him yet.
Power requires sacrifice.
Ooh, I'm curious though. That's psychic. If I rank up bugs, will it learn new psychic moves? I'll summon bugs. What if I use?
That will do.
No.
What are you waiting for?
Okay, that one will level up its magic.
This is what it shall become through it. This may be a bit gruesome.
Alright, let's see what happens. No such luck. Oh, well. Your longer is still our best bet here.
You want to register it? You'd like to register this? Done already? What? It is time, inmate.
Yeah, but we are almost ready, I think. Interesting. I wonder why I had to fight him this time.
Go down.
There we go. Enemies' levels alternate down here.
That enemy was really weak.
Like, cause the last couple of Anubises I ran into, I just, straight up didn't have to fight. I'm wondering why, since really I'm running the same personas here. Suddenly, I did have to fight it. I was under the impression that basically they just didn't change levels. This will be an Anubis. See, I didn't have to fight Anubis that time.
Whenever I try to study, I end up playing games instead. Games are better than studying. Could you make studying a game?
No. No, you can't, Futaba. Heresy. missed a spot all the way back at the beginning. I don't care what Thoth learned. We can try to make studying a game, but it really doesn't work. That's heresy.
Good. Your repertoire is growing.
Oh, I'm getting some more locked treasure chests. Nice. Alright, and... ah, gosh darn it, fusion alarm again. Also, my plot here, I'm thinking, is to take Morgana in and swap Morgana to... Haru after like the first two batches of enemies because one of them is weak to wind.
Ah! The rails are digging into my tires. Be careful, Mona. We're relying on you here.
Hey, lots of XP.
Good. Yep. Repertoire's growing.
Junk masks are leveling.
I detect a shadow.
There we go, 47.
You guys remember to stay hydrated, okay?
Yes, hydration is important.
Every time I try to take a drink, you start bumping around.
This one, and then we'll go to a higher level.
Hey, Joker, you want to go shopping with me later?
I could do with more supplies as well. Shall we all go?
There is Josie. Forget where he's at on this floor. Back to you in a minute, Josie. I'm gonna finish the floor first, so I have the most possible flowers for you.
It's quite dark in here. Well, I suppose that's to be expected, since we're underground.
My other senses become keener in darkness.
Alright, let's go see Josie now.
Oh, mister!
Hmm. higher level. Yeah, let's take care of the fusion alarm. Or junk. Zona is just to fill out the registry. As long as it's gonna be active form.
Pursue rehabilitation with all your body and soul.
Registry. You wish to register it to the compendium? There is a prepare for the unexpected. Begin searching.
Back. Not 51 yet, right? Nope. Okay.
Is this something you need?
I don't really want to resummon nurses.
Do you really need this?
Man, they just really want me to resummon Narcissus, don't they?
Do you really choose which skills to inherit?
This could bestow an extraordinary power. Well, well.
Strong one.
Oh yeah, that's gonna go horribly if I do that.
Is this something you need? Choose which skills to inherit.
This should confer some be reborn.
Yep, that broke it. Crappy guillotine. I actually got two guillotine uses at one point. Don't know how. Oh nice, that was what I needed anyway. I still ended up with a new persona.
Well now, a most unexpected turn of events.
Resummon my electric worm, or my psychic worm, though.
You'd like to read the compendium? Read here. Is this what you want? You'll withdraw this persona? This is your power. Done already? What? No slacking off.
Oh my gosh, one battle and then it gives me the freaking thing again. This one actually. Oh, it's one of these. So I don't think I ever saw this in the original game, but I've gotten it a couple times in this one where it's just like one long hallway floor. That is literally the entire floor. Got a fusion alarm, I'll go do it again. Not using my good persona system. Grumpkins only.
Pursue rehabilitation with all your body and soul.
Do you wish to register? Are you certain?
Oh, I'm wearing the wrong persona too. Crap. Okay.
Alarm time, inmate. Always strive for more. This weapon is more powerful than normal. This weapon will be stronger than normal. This weapon is more powerful than normal.
Is this the result? Assume your new form.
I hate to break bugs immediately, but that is a really nice weapon for Makoto.
One of my favorites. Get ready for this. It is neither remarkable nor unremarkable. That's a pretty strong one. Choose which skills to inherit. Excessive power will only be you okay with this? Choose which skills to inherit.
Expect a modest gift of power. I see.
Yeah, let's do it. Ooh, regenerate 3 and repel psychic. Well, I don't really care about psychic because I wasn't weak to it to begin with. Junk.
Do you really need this? Is this something you need?
It's a DLC thing.
Do you really choose which skills to inherit?
This could bestow an extraordinary both of you to work.
We broke. Ah, well, worth a shot. Aw, darn. Already got him. Well.
Well, now, a most unexpected turn of events.
I didn't use my good personas, so I don't have to go back in there and fix everything. Haru's got one more level, then she unlocks her next skill, and it'll show us her next ability. Which I'm guessing is not a psychic power up, so it won't matter to me for the upcoming fight. Electrocution is fun. Oh, that reminds me. During that, I did get new fist weapons.
You handle most of the shopping, right, Joker? Hey, don't.
It's a step forward.
Always sad whenever the big rooms are empty. Let's go to a higher area. Yep, but my plot is to have my double psychic users. And I'm gonna drop a defense down. I'm going to try to drop an attack up before getting to them. And I'm going to try to drop a defense down on them with one of my other characters.
Ever since we started doing this, I've been sleeping through basically all my classes.
You did that before, too.
Thank you, An. I was waiting for that one.
Let's see that in action soon, okay?
Oh, this reminds me, I have the wrong persona on, actually.
See ahead with this darkness.
Nicely done. Put it to good use.
That's the whole floor. It's just Josie. Yep.
Oh, mister.
I am two flowers short of what I want. Higher area.
I'll send you the.
Ooh, scan the floor.
Good.
Your don't care what he's learning. Hello.
emissions. You make a pretty green car.
Good for the earth, but less so for my stomach.
There's a chest! Joker?
In the higher level areas here. Hopefully, since they're lower, they'll have more XP in them.
I can feel it.
Also, I'm basically one-shotting all these fights without having to actually fight most of them anyway, so it doesn't really matter which ones. Oh! Fire. She is going to get a psychic skill. Is it just heavy psychic to one enemy? Heavy psychic damage to one foe. Okay. Yeah, I'm not necessarily going to care